The second one.
Nah.
Never played the first.
You suck.
Press any button.
Hey, wait. Oh.
What?
The sticky note on the board, it said, like, you... Okay, wait.
Which one?
That one.
I don't know.
It says, like... I don't know, that one says case. Or it says cake.
Cake.
I wish it said cake. I would appreciate that. Dude.
Nightmare.
Look at that. Oh, dude, nightmare? Okay, wait. Are you experienced as... Are you an experienced survival horror player?
I am an experienced horror player, not a survival horror player.
Okay, well...
Where are you going?
Okay, yeah. Survival.
I did a tiny... Yes. it's really hard to find stuff here.
Oh! Omen, Ghost, and Plains. Tragic Fire kills child, man. Oh.
So...
Don't smoke at home, kids.
Or the first one...
People.
It's pretty much... The entire game's a mindfuck.
Oh, my favorite!
Yes. You don't know what the hell's going on. Like, you're in one place, and then you go to another place.
Oh, wait. I think I saw somebody playing... Is it, like, where there's, like, that movie stuff all over the walls?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I saw somebody playing that.
Yeah.
No, this is not happening!
It is.
No. My wife will kill me! I forgot to turn off the stove!
Oh, man.
I can't run through bushes.
Man, what a saved family. Stopped by hedges.
Oh no, Lily.
Okay.
This.
Yeah, let's go through this.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Use a chair. I called it.
Why didn't just...
Lily, okay. I'm here.
I would've just thrown it through. I wouldn't have used... Oh,
no.
Ah!
Okay, open more windows. That'll help get the smoke out. Fire 101, guys.
What just happened?
You.
You left the stove on.
This is your fault.
Yeah! Kick it open.
It doesn't actually work, guys. Don't do that.
I'm coming,
so Lily is his daughter?
Hold on!
Yeah.
Okay, how does he survive this? But not her.
I don't know.
Here, Lily! I'm here!
Well, go faster.
Crouch.
Yeah, this is what I would do, too. My house is on fire, my wife and child are possibly dead. Oh, no!
Lily! Where are you? I'm here! Dad's here!
You weren't here for me, Dad.
Oh, this is... Oh, no. Oh, no. Aww. Dude.
Yeah, so long story short, his daughter died. In a house fire.
Oh, God.
Yeah. And he thinks that his wife is crazy, because his wife thinks that their daughter didn't actually die. That it was all staged.
Who's that?
That is Kidman from the first game. She was your detective partner, but it turns out she was working with...
It's been a long time.
3 years.
People against you.
Some bad guys.
Yeah. And you thought you'd find me at the bottom of an empty bottle. Is that it?
And why are you here now, damn it?
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to. Calm down, Sebastian.
You knew what was going to happen in that hospital, didn't you?
What happened at Beacon is in the past. You need to forget it.
You sound just like that psychologist that force shoved down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do. You're going to tell me about Mobius.
I mean, that was just like Agent Smith from Matrix.
I'm here because of this.
Mr. Black and Mr. White.
Yeah.
Where did you get this?
Oh, God.
Lily's still alive.
What?
Lily is dead! I read the police report! I was at her funeral!
We can rewrite history if we want to. Staging a death is child's play. But why would I come out of the shadows just to...
Child's dead. Funny joke.
Lily is alive. She's with us. But she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Yeah, it looks like John Wick.
Save her?
What are you done to her?
Get your hands off me!
Oh, jeez.
I was hoping you'd come willingly, Sebastian. But we don't have time.
A bartender's just like, just kick him away from this counter. It's also...
Lily needs you.
Oof.
Glitch number one is hair didn't move when he turned his head.
Yeah. A little bit lacking on the hair physics.
Most games are.
Yeah.
Doctor? You're awake. Good.
Yeah. Great. Where are we?
We're in one of our facilities.
So this is the...
Are you walking or are you in a wheelchair or something?
Be careful about what you say. You don't know how powerful they are.
Yeah, wheelchair.
Okay, that's why I look so short.
So powerful they have to kidnap...
Oh, you're strapped in. He's got some,
At least your terrible sense of humor
issues.
Is still intact.
Terrible sense
of humor. Bullshit.
Oh, yeah.
Where's Lily?
That thick ass.
Patience.
Dude.
Right,
this is Egypt.
This is definitely
the Beacon. Whoa. Mental Hospital incident was an unfortunate setback.
Who's talking? Who's talking?
But we used the knowledge gained to build a new...
Okay. So how does this tie into the first game?
Because,
like, first games...
What does this have to do with my daughter?
It's like...
Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together. Happiness for one is happiness for all. This machine, this miracle, will allow our species to achieve greatness. We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities. The mind of an innocent child.
You connected Lily to that machine?
Your daughter is quite special. The most stable core candidate we've ever tested. Thanks to her, the new STEM has been a smashing success. Until recently.
A little over a week ago, Lily vanished. Just stopped sending signals. Then the STEM environment began to collapse. We thought it was just a technical glitch. An easy fix, so we sent a team of Mobius agents inside. But then we lost contact with them, and STEM went dark.
Think about this, Mr. Castellanos. I am providing you an opportunity. Not only to see your daughter again, but to save her life. Something you thought you failed to do before. You can save her, or let her die. It's your choice.
Good luck, Sebastian. And please, try to cooperate with any team members you might find in there. I know you don't trust us, but they have the same goals as you do.
That's all right. Fine by myself.
Just remember to call me the moment you find Millie, so that we can begin the extraction process. I'll be out here for you. And someone else will be in there for you. Are you ready?
He's just taking a bath.
Yep.
And clothes.
Carefully amongst the restaurants. We're coming around here.
They do look like bathtubs, though.
Mm-hmm.
STEM entry in 3,
oh, that is a math
2, 1.
Whoa.
Blubbity blubbity blubbity. See, now this is just all in his mind.
Okay.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, so in the first game at the hospital, Beacon, or like, yeah, the hospital, that was by Mobius, and they called that area Beacon. It was, like, all made up, and they had, like, a malfunction in the system.
Yeah.
That's pretty much them trying to do what they did in this one. But this one was more of a success, and it actually worked.
Plus, the other one was a failed experiment, and that's what all the...
Yeah.
The mind stuff was.
Yeah, and this one was a success, and now it's having a malfunction.
Oh.
Yeah. But you didn't know the first one was an experiment or whatever?
Okay, so I thought the first one was pretty much just him, like, going crazy in a mental asylum, and he's,
yeah,
like,
that's what they
going
made
through
it
grief.
Feel like, yeah.
And then this one, you're literally trying to go through the same experience.
Yet again.
Oh, man.
Credits roll in the game.
Stamina?
Yeah, there's stamina in this game.
Oof.
Yeah.
Lead environment artist. Takuya, you did a good job. This thing looks great.
This environment? Oh,
yeah.
I love the environment.
I love Shadow. Oh,
oh
no.
House is gone.
And she's gone. Our little girl.
Mara's
gone.
Wife.
No.
Hmm.
I'll never accept it. You won't help me. I'll find out the truth on my own.
What? I just got turned around. What?
What the hell is this place?
Yeah, that's from Beacon.
Because it is literally a beacon?
Well, at Beacon, like, you'd stand on a dock.
Yeah.
And there was a lighthouse.
Yeah.
And, like,
so that
did,
like,
the light would draw. Like, the light felt like, he said the light felt like it was pulling you towards it. Yeah, and that's pretty much what turns you into a monster, because you're just going towards the light, like, after death.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that kind of reference.
Oh.
Yeah. You look.
What?
Whoa.
Yeah, they did a really good job with this gun.
Hello? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman. What?
Snap out of it, Sebastian. You made it in safely. How are you feeling?
Terrible. Like the worst hangover ever.
Don't worry. It will pass once your mind has adjusted.
Look out the window like a dramatic.
You're in an area separate from
the
system right now. That's how we're able to maintain communication with you. This construct is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed from your own memories.
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room. Do you see anything unfamiliar?
Us?
There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Your lost team, I see.
That's them. Let us know if you locate any of them. You're our only line of communication with STEM. They're stuck in Union and searching for Lily.
We're looking for 5 people.
Union?
This STEM environment was designed to look and feel like a small town called Union.
Great. So your experts need rescuing too, huh?
If anyone can do it,
Thanks for the here to find
me. Okay, only one of them is above 6 feet.
Baker.
6 foot one.
Team yeah, it's leader. Him.
Team leader.
192 pounds. Find first. Everybody else is below 5 feet.
Harrison.
5'10".
Combat specialist, huh? Hopefully he can take care of himself.
Heavy equipment repair.
Mm-hmm.
Liam O'Neill. That guy is...
They must not have been expecting Charlie to be sent on these technicians.
Yeah.
Psych!
Attack.
Psych!
At least he has some small arms training.
Yo, Gekko Hoffman. Is that what that's called?
Hoffman, yeah.
Yeah.
Psychology and surveillance. This one could be KD.
What's that?
Lily, your team, and now me. We're all stuck inside STEM. I still don't understand why you can't just take them all out of their pods and wake them up.
It doesn't work that way. Without a core, we're totally locked out of the system. To forcibly remove anyone from STEM at this point would kill them and leave their consciousness trapped inside there.
Great.
So they can't pull us out.
Modus has got some stellar backup plans.
Stating the obvious is going to speed things along.
I'm a gardener. Great.
Unless this were on air.
This is currently not sufficient enough for broadcasting, but only microphone audio is being broadcast.
Okay. I guess your Wi-Fi is just cutting out every once in a while then.
Yeah.
Cat. I don't ever remember owning a cat.
Yeah, we can maybe see what
okay,
you notes say.
815
rookie training at 10.
Cassette case number
89934-492-W2.
Yeah, 815 rookie training again. All those yellow sticky notes say the same thing too. Oh, look at that cat.
Slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school?
Oh, the bloody.
That's nice.
Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You lied to me before. Our friendship was built on a lie.
Okay, I get it. And I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family.
I never had a family to lose. Just the people who brought me into this world and treating me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved than lost? Is that what you're saying?
About you.
Point taken.
Yeah, point taken.
Now I'll go through the slide if you wanna.
There's only one slide.
Oh, there's only one? Gotcha.
You need the button on.
Oh, dude. Let me pet this cat.
Now you're gonna take that deal.
Green gel. It's gross and it usually comes from dead enemies, but if you collect it, you can use it to obtain increased abilities.
Thanks,
ooh.
Thanks.
Oh, dude. Okay, cat phases through my right leg.
What?
Boing.
It's imaginary, anyways.
What?
Just like Beacon. Should be a way out.
Oh, the way out?
I remember just make regular doors.
Better go forward.
Regular doors. What's this?
Here we go again.
Oh! Through the looking glass.
Into the looking glass.
Go. Dive. 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 Whoosh. While in cover, you can press O to quickly move to another nearby cover. Oh. That was too quick, dude. I can't read that.
Aw, playing with the little dollies.
Oh no!
Lily, what's wrong?
My doll's head is broke.
What?
It's okay. Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
Spoiled little brat. Oh, dude, that's a tube TV.
Sebastian? What's wrong?
I've got a wonderful family. An amazingly smart and beautiful wife. Why wouldn't I be all right? Come here, Mom.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious. Are you sure you're not coming down with something?
Is this the right place?
Ooh, spooky door. Oh, I can't just jump off the side. Whoa.
What the?
Spooky blood curtains. What's over here? Nope. Can't open that up. What is this, like a confession room or something? That door need to close.
I'll walk through it. Look, well, okay, look in the picture. You see the door number?
102. So what, do I walk through this door?
Yeah, walk through it, see what happens. You know how it was like an open area?
Oh, William Baker, that's the guy that's... Oh. The door just closed again.
It's really tricky how that works. It's R3, I believe.
I left L3.
L3?
Yeah. Okay. Spooky eye painting. Always spruces up a place. Looks more like a mustache than anything else. Ooh. Right here? There we go.
Sure.
Whoa. There's a whole lot of spooky eye paintings.
What the hell?
What? Whoa! What the heck?
That's one of the search team. Baker.
Oh, jeez. Wow. Ew. Content not suitable for all audiences, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Can I go in there? Oh, man. Whoa.
The team leader. One bullet. Straight through the head.
Oh, dude, look at those brains.
I love the brains.
Oh, gosh. Wow. I'll check back here first. I know, it's just a roundabout. Yeah. Okay.
Someone tried to slide the bookcase.
Or in. What? I'll go this way.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
You got this, right?
Yeah. Okay. The spooky ear painting.
Oh, yeah.
And just phased out of existence there a little bit. Is that a hand? Oof. R1. This. ND. Grand. I can read, guys. What's this? Ooh, 1 out of 40 files. Congratulations, Truth Seeker. Thank you for taking our spiritual acuity test. We're pleased to welcome you to the next level of knowledge. Please report to the nearest MU Center with this letter to ascend from the probationary applicant to the position of the MU disciple. This letter guarantees you an exalted position at the next cleansing ceremony. This is a cult.
Yeah.
It's okay, I'm having trouble reading things for the past few days. Like yesterday, I tried to read the word autism and I spelled it on Reddit. Ah! Oh no!
Hey!
What?
Damn it!
Ah!
What's going on here?
Get away from the spooky door. Get away from the door. Yesterday I was trying to read the word autism, and I read it out-ism.
Autism.
A chair in a room. Also another spooky game. Oh no. This is spooky. Look at these curtains. Okay, I can handle psychological stuff. I cannot handle jump scares. I'm just one of those people. So, like, if there's anything that'll, like, pop up in front of the camera or whatever, eyeless women or something, don't help. What? Oof. Oh no. Oh!
What was that?
Okay. Entering and exiting cover, okay. Moving in cover, gotcha. Just like every other game.
Yeah. Okay.
Ah! What?
Oh. Yeah, you're not supposed to try and kill him. You're supposed to get away from him.
I wasn't trying to. Something not quite right. Yeah. You're pretty quite right about that.
Yeah.
It's quite right that something's not quite right.
I mean... Yes?
Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. Okay, so that guy, he slows down time whenever he kills somebody.
What was that? Shit.
So what, can he teleport or something?
Yeah.
I'm supposed to wait.
Oof.
Go that way.
Yeah,
go that way. Thank you.
Who the hell is that?
The door's closed. You're good now.
Okay. Okay, stop crouching. Thank you. Oof. Oh, jeez.
Just like the search team.
So what, is there like a guy in here killing everybody?
Yeah, so.
Oh, this is a lot like the first game now. All these paintings.
I gotta find a way out of here.
Oh, jeez. There we go. Ah, no. No.
Wow, what's wrong?
Whoa. Big ol' eye.
Big ol' googly eye.
Big ol' eye. I swear if this door closes. Can I walk? Oh. I guess not.
It's a mannequin head.
Okay. Where's the rest of the mannequin? Oh. Okay.
Those are bodies, not mannequins.
I think they're oversized marshmallows.
Yeah. Rip slice.
Oof.
Right above the atoms out.
Is that what you're supposed to do?
That's where they start to get the most bleed.
I'm not supposed to. I don't really know how to adequately.
You have to go down. You can't get over that, Patrick.
I'm just looking.
Oh, yeah, looking at the mannequin heads.
I'm looking at some wrapped up heads.
You like that pendulum? That looks pretty cool.
Yeah, the pendulum down there.
Yeah.
What is that arrow?
It's pretty much Jacob. That's what it is.
Guess I gotta go this way.
Through
this spooky hallway.
Just keep going.
Okay, if that guy can teleport, then why doesn't he just teleport everywhere? Like, it must save so much time.
Yeah. I imagine so.
You. What?
What, picture's floating?
No, the painting's just blinked.
Oh.
I'm not liking that. Ew.
Christ.
Whoa. I feel like that is that is that. Is that considered art?
Yeah.
Can't tell these days. What? It's a spooky elevator. How do you sprint?
L1.
Ah, gotcha. Okay. Let's go down stairs.
Down all the stairs.
Do I have a gun?
Nope.
I want a gun.
No.
Please.
R1's how you crouch.
Ah. I can teabag. No.
Yeah.
These things start moving, I'm out. Oh, man. What?
I think they moved.
Starting to move. Oh, jeez. Oh, no.
Why is there a camera there?
Okay, this is fun now. Wee. Oh, man. Oh, no. Are there more of them? Oh, it's now a door. Okay, well, let's walk through the row. Bloop, bloop.
Those are really good bed sheets, too.
Oh, no.
Is that the cameraman?
Oh, shit. Wait.
Is that a camera?
Was that a hallucination?
What's going on?
What? Okay.
Oh, no more dead bodies hanging.
Aw, man. Oh, it's a mirror. I was like, dude, why is there another guy?
What the hell?
Oh, God. What? No.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Do I have to fight this thing?
No, you have to run.
Oh, gosh.
You gotta get behind her and run.
Oh, gosh. Oh, no.
One of the boxes.
Oh, no.
It's a jump. Oh,
Patrick,
no. Patrick, run.
No.
Patrick, what are you doing?
Oh, no.
Jesus.
Oh,
Christ.
No. Oh no. Vaults. Oh gosh. Oh no.
Oh yes.
Open the door! Oh man.
Shit. Trapped in here.
Is that a ladder? And climb.
Why not?
Yeah, darn right. Climb. Use your upper body strength, dude! I don't like this!
Ah, you're fine, man.
Oh, man. Too many heads.
Nah, never enough. You know what they say, 27 heads is better than one.
God damn it. What the hell is that thing?
Yeah, exactly, dude. Now you're thinking rationally. Hello, rat. Are you? Oh no, you're not my friend. Rest in peace, rat. He never had a chance. Okay, guys, pro tip. If you're ever being chased by a giant thing with four heads and you end up getting caught in a air duct, don't continue going through the air duct.
Oh, I don't hear it here.
Just stay at the entrance where you originally came in. Because the monster thing, it's going to be going along the air duct.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, right. The monster thing's going to be going along the air duct. It's not going to look back at where you originally came in. Wait. What? Wait. Is that what I was supposed to do?
Nope.
Oh gosh. Struggle. Okay, well there goes one of its eight heads. Okay, I don't like how one of its arms contains four arms. Oh gosh.
Alright. What the fuck is going on here?
Yeah. And why doesn't that knife have blood on it? It was in your shoulder.
Shh. Okay.
Okay, automatic health regeneration.
Only to that red bar.
Okay. Oh. Obtain survival knife. So my health will regenerate up until that first red bar?
Yeah.
Okay. And then I need like a health kit or something?
And now
syringe.
Syringe. Let's look for a syringe in the bathroom.
Now you're thinking with your head.
In the toilet? Nope.
How about in the med kit in the bathroom?
What about this? Okay, no terror lady in here. I'm bringing this chair with me. Wait, what was that? Ah, medical syringes. Okay, well, I'll use that. There we go. Okay. Use dirty syringe.
Dirty syringe used.
What's this? Interior Now? That's my favorite magazine. Second only to Interior Then. Or Exterior Now. Okay, let's leave this house.
No, I think you want to stay there.
That's what I smart... Yeah, there you go. Nice. I've got a gun now. Exactly. Now, I can shoot guns. I cannot run away from a screaming terror lady with 18 different heads and four arms.
It's okay, she only has 17, though.
Really?
Yeah.
I hope I'm here.
What if Lily is that terror thing? Okay.
Holding the files.
Files? What? Yeah, darn right, what'd you get yourself into?
I don't know. But it sure as hell wasn't a quaint little town. There's something bad happening in here, Kidman. Baker is dead. There's a killer running around in here. Doing things that are... It's like Beacon all over again. What the fuck did you just send me into?
Hey, language.
I don't know.
Christian
server.
This is a Christian Minecraft server? Gotta look for treasures. Oof.
Yeah.
Can I just leave?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just leave. Just walk out.
Get an umbrella, dude.
Nah. He's a depressed old man who doesn't care. Dead people? Yeah.
Poor son of a bitch. Left here to rot like this.
Oh, jeez. Card isn't even dented. What?
Don't worry, Sebastian. It's just a small, quiet town.
Yeah, until the...
Yeah. Too quiet.
Until that thing shows up.
Hello? Hey!
Oof.
She had to have heard me. Better check it out.
Okay, yeah. Just knock. Oh.
Yeah, perfect. Just walk in and invade someone's house.
Yeah, especially some...
Hello?
Close the door. Lock it. Lock the door. What?
Gotta eat.
Clean your plate. Skin and bones? Oh no. What?
I said eat.
Oh no. What is this? What about the little guy? Oh, tentacles.
Tentacles.
Oh no. Okay, take aim. Take aim. Ah! Please, no. Are you dead?
Shoot him fed. Yeah, it's dead. Patrick, ammo is valuable in this game. I'm just gonna let you know that already.
Teabag.
Get owned. Get wrecked. Get really wrecked.
Kidman.
That was
you.
Did you learn anything new?
Yeah, I did. I learned that it really is like Beacon in here. The people in here are turning into creatures. I don't know. But it means that Lily is in more danger than just being lost.
Sebastian.
Save it, Kidman. Leave it to me. I'm gonna find her.
Okay, this kid. I don't know if I should kill him or not. Is he already dead?
Probably. Yeah, he's dead. He's for sure dead. Yeah, a chunk of his head is missing. He's dead.
Dude, feed him a healthy apple, not this mush. Oh, man. Dude, he's got brains in there.
Yeah. Bravo, graphic designer.
Ew. Jeez.
What's that for?
Ooh, let's just watch some TV.
Ah, my favorite channel.
My favorite channel, Static. Dude, it's like a raven here.
Okay,
Okay, I guess we'll go upstairs. Okay, I have now 2 bullets. I think that can kill something.
If you get 2 headshots.
Nah. Okay. Hello?
Hello, Akbar.
Anything in here? Gunpowder. Yeah, because, you know, every American household contains a container of gunpowder in their attic. What's up with that arrow?
It's for cover, like I told you earlier.
Oh. I wasn't listening.
That's obvious.
Okay. Guess we'll just get out of here then. Blah, blah. Can I get in the car?
Nope. Sebastian doesn't know how to drive, apparently.
What was that sound? I don't like that sound. Hide. Okay. Melee attack. Oh, I love, ooh, sweet, bullets.
I love bullets.
Can I throw those?
Bullets?
Yes.
I don't see why not. That's a tipped over truck there.
That is a very low res texture.
They didn't think anyone was gonna go behind the truck, okay?
Well, guys, this is what Patrick is for. Hire me to do all of your stuff that requires very minimal detail. Can I drive this car?
I told you, Sebastian doesn't know how to drive.
GSN?
I guess that's supposed to be a GMC.
Yeah. Okay. Don't get in the car. Stand on the car door.
How does one drive?
Oh gosh.
What's the name of the car in the back?
Grayson. We're glad you're here. Can I reload?
No.
No?
Nope. You can't reload, Patrick. Never.
That's...
kidding. Press square.
Oh.
Jesus.
Hey, wait. Can I shoot these birds?
Nah, I wouldn't waste your ammo. Because there's probably going to be something that you really need your ammo
for. But what
for.
If I get an achievement?
Fine.
I want to shoot a bird. Wait. Oh man, no achievement.
No achievement, but at least they put in the bird death.
Wow, they put in a bird death animation.
It's great.
Okay, I forgot to sprint. Wait. Good shot. Oh no. Intestines.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Some of them are still alive then. Damn. But those things are everywhere.
Could you perhaps get that assault rifle?
Yeah.
Need to get in there and squeeze that guy for info.
Okay, so I can perform stealth kills. Can maybe turn off my flashlight? Okay, where's that enemy? Oh wait, what's this? Oh, so this is like The Last of Us.
Yeah.
You throw bottles to attract the enemies.
You hear about The Last of Us 2 coming out?
Yes. I am super excited for it.
Yeah, I'm not thinking so.
First one, so good.
I love it.
This does feel a lot like, or looks a lot like it. Ooh, green goop.
Have you heard about that Days Gone game?
That Day Is Gone?
It's like another zombie game. It looks really good. You're like, you're a biker, and there's like a zombie apocalypse going.
Yeah?
Yeah. That's pretty much all that they've told you so far. But it's supposed
no!
To be next year, it looks really
no!
Good.
Walk through the...
Oh, shit!
Wait!
Oh fuck.
Close the door. There we go. Okay. That was hilarious.
That was. Well, that's number four. Wait, no, that's number. What number is that?
I don't know.
I'd say that's number two.
Yeah.
Number. No, that's number one. Because the truck glitch.
I don't know if that counts as a glitch.
Yeah. Bad emanation.
Bad emanation.
Emanation. If I was a game designer, I could do better.
Yeah, no. Dude, if I try to make a game, it'd just be, like...
Pong. You are a square. Yeah. You're getting chased by circles. This is a 2D platformer.
Don't come any closer!
That is the extent of my belongings.
Don't shoot.
Would your game be as good as Flappy Bird?
I'm not gonna hurt
you. No.
See?
It'd be as good as Flapping Bird.
Flapping Bird?
Yeah, the off-brand version.
Oh lord.
Lower your gun. I'm on your side. You're not Mobius. You might not be one of those things, but. That doesn't mean you're on my side.
You're right. I don't work for Mobius. But I was sent here by them.
Have you seen what those things out there? What they can do?
Yeah, I have. Lucky for you, your partner was willing to sacrifice himself so you could escape.
He wasn't my partner. He was just a member of Union Security Detail. Protecting me was his job. And my job is to solve a hardware issue. Dying inside here is above my pay grade. I'm not a soldier. I'm just a technician.
I know.
Stop! Or I'll shoot! No!
A soldier would have taken the safety off. I told you, we're on the same side. Let's try this again. I'm Sebastian Castellanos.
I'm O'Neill. Liam O'Neill.
So you're not Mobius, but they sent you in here? Why?
I'm looking for my... I'm trying to restore the core. Just like you are.
Yeah? Good luck with that. I'm done. I'm just gonna hold out here until extraction.
They can't extract you. Not until Lily is found.
Who's Lily?
Look, everyone is stuck in here until the core is located. Can you help me out?
If you're asking
so what happens if they die in here?
You can forget
huh?
It.
What happens if they die in here?
They're just gonna explode in here.
Got me? But I
really?
Need on the
yeah.
Core. I detected
that sucks.
Some signals
yeah,
nearby
your consciousness
that
dies if
frequency. We were trying to track them when we got attacked. Here, listen to this. It sounds like a little girl, right?
Quiet. Was that her? The car?
I think so. But I've been picking up all sorts of weird signals on my communicator since we got it. No way to know for sure.
How do I do that?
Your once you're out, you'll probably pick
up
her.
No way.
So I don't care for exposition,
let's
dude.
Pair up our communicators.
Our
that
viewer,
way I can tell if I find anything.
Our viewer?
Okay. Can't hurt, I guess.
Okay.
The future viewers.
Oh! Skyrim.
New supplies.
It's more dangerous out there than I expected. Any idea where I can get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't. Maybe you can follow it and get some gear.
A crossbow.
Maybe they're out there.
Crossbow?
No, think about it.
Come on, man. I'm all alone in here. I could use some protection.
Maybe if you hadn't let your last guard take the fall for me.
Whatever. I'll mark the signal on your
phone. Whatever. You killed a man.
Follow it or don't follow it. I don't care.
Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
I already mentioned an APC.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not going to find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside. I'll mark its location for you. But be careful.
That's
a lot of those things hanging around it.
Okay.
Crossbows,
alright. I guess about your
five members of your team.
There was a security force already in here to help us, but yeah, there are five search team members. Wait, did you just say work?
I found Baker. He's dead.
Huh. Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I told him we should just request extraction and report our findings, leave the dangerous work to somebody else. But he wouldn't hear of it, being team leader and all. Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
Yeah. There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Tomato, tomato. Oof. I'm not saying I'm glad he's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am? I hope the others are okay.
I'll let you know if I find anybody else.
You'd really do that? Thanks. I'd appreciate that.
Okay.
So you've been
mission.
Stuck in here a week already?
Can't cross circle just
has it been that long?
Yeah, no, I just wanted to...
Time's a little fluid in here.
For the viewers?
Yeah,
oh, yeah?
Job. Yeah.
Like, home in time for dinner, simple. But this is different than...
What do you mean?
Wonky stuff usually happens when a core goes AWOL, but what's happening is more than that. This place is falling apart at the seams. We use the stable field emitter, but it's not working like it's supposed to.
What's the stable field?
What? These shut off!
Since you in here, shouldn't you know this stuff already?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, you having fun working on your nothing there? You acting busy? Gotcha. Do that all the time. Coffee makers?
Yeah, they restore your health.
Dude!
Back to full.
That's cool.
Straight black coffee, too.
Yeah.
Jesus.
This guy's hardcore.
Yeah, he's very hardcore.
Takes the edge off.
Okay. Can I take some ammo? Aw, oh, sweet. Four bullets out of a case of bullets. Oh, yeah. This is a whole lot like The Last of Us. With the workbenches and stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, weapon upgrade.
You don't have any weapon parts.
Nah. Okay. What about crafting?
You can make bullets.
Sweet.
Still make more bullets. You know you could change the quantity, right? Press down. That's how many bullets you can make.
Oh, okay. Sweet. Made a whole lot of bullets. Oh, found some weapon parts.
Okay. Ah, convenient. I was just out of weapon parts?
I was just out of weapon parts, and I found some.
Sweet-o.
Not save terminal. Might as well save.
Don't save with that. Yeah.
New slot?
Yeah, do the new slot.
Okay.
Yeah, that'd be bad news bears if you saved over mine.
Yeah.
That just shows you how long the game can go on for.
Okay, well, I guess
that's 3 days straight of this game.
3 days?
Yes.
Jeez.
Chapter 11.
Man.
Yeah, I thought I was near the end. Nope. It was just the beginning. Oh boy. I'll tell ya.
65 I need 90 weapon parts. Increase ammo? Okay, well, I'll do this. Because I could only do one. Okay, let's get out of here.
See, when we get, like, a full day off, we just need to record just straight this. Straight
yeah.
This. So, like, next weekend or something.
Well, Dairy Queen is not as, restrictive as Walmart is. I have, like, every other day off.
Oh, really?
Which is great.
That's nice.
Okay,
so when you work a Friday, you stay the night after you get off work, and then record.
Mm-hmm. I don't think I work Fridays.
No?
Well, at least not this week. Or next week. Okay, how do I get out of this house?
Doors?
Well, I tried. I swear, this is something stupid. Like, I can't go out this door.
No, not that door.
Can't
it's
go out this
door.
Door.
It's a different door. You know the room we were just in? Go back in there.
Oh. I was like, dude, if it's something stupid, and it was something stupid.
Yep, it was.
It's a mirror at the end of the hallway.
Ew.
And you can use the green gel to upgrade your skills and stuff.
Green gel?
Yeah, the goop.
What?
That's the nurse from the first game. It's a first game reference for the people that play the first game.
Yeah.
Who's that?
Ah, cool. So I'm back in the original room. Can I shoot her? Darn. Okay. So I sit in the wheelchair. Oh, jeez. Whoa. Okay.
Hey, let me out of here.
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question.
Huh.
Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face. Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
Okay, well, let's upgrade some stuff. Combat. I guess combat stuff. Ooh, 1500.
Okay, I don't know. I don't have enough stuff. That's spooky. What's up, kitty? Okay, so there's only one slide. Well, back to the game. Okay. So my gun can now hold 7 bullets. Let's kill some things. Okay.
Looks pretty far away, but it's the only lead I've got. God, I hope it's them.
We're screwed. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this, and we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on.
That must be the signal O'Neill mentioned.
Suck it up, James.
Okay, well, let's go to that green one first. Whoa. Everything's glitching out. Whoa, jeez. Oh, so it's literally falling apart at the seams.
Like this, there won't be any union to search.
Whoa,
I gotta try to find that signal.
Ew. Okay, so he can't see me? Gotcha. Get out of here. Stop! 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 Oh no! Get out of here! Give me that green gel. Good. Spooky.
Want some drinks? I got some drinks.
Oh, dude, sweet. Dude, okay, look, I killed this guy, and his torso whipped around 180 degrees. Oh, what is this?
It's cocaine.
Sweet.
Top quality.
It's the guy that went to med school and didn't get a PhD, and his last name's Pepper. Cherry flavored.
Oh, Dr. Pepper, gotcha.
Yeah.
Can I snipe?
With a pistol?
Bet. Okay, let me just shoot him in the butt.
Butt. Miss.
Fucking butt.
Now you shot him in the butt.
What's up? Can't see me. Oh, come on, dude.
Did you guys come here?
Huh?
Upgrade your abilities?
Yeah, I did.
Did you do steady aim?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I went for it. The whole time.
Dude, come on!
Jesus.
Dude! Oh,
Jesus.
Wasting so many bullets. Okay, okay. There we... Okay, are you serious? Oh, okay, so they can just take headshots.
Oh yeah, I need 3 headshots.
Oof. Okay. Well now I run.
Logical thing to do.
Where's the signal at?
Did you get the bow? The crossbow?
Oh, I forgot about that. I just kinda left.
I know exactly where it is.
Watch out for those guys.
I'm an ex.
Crimson Supermarket.
I'm an expert. Just
right. Ooh.
Would you look at that?
Things are chasing you?
They didn't chase me.
Oh, nice.
I don't know how that worked, but it did.
That guy's got an arrow in his back. Oh, wow. That thing looks... Whoa.
Yeah.
That looks awesome.
That it is. Someone's having some fun with that.
Shiru! Wow. Whoa.
This is
incredible. Oh, so you shoot it at the water and then it electrocutes. Ah, gotcha. Or you got them. Oh no. Okay, wait. I figured this out while I played.
Really? Are you that stupid?
Wait.
Oh, Jesus.
Holy Jesus. Wow. So much electrocution, he phased through the barrier.
Oh, do I have to stomp? Oh, I do. Okay. I
know
Well,
it's
fine.
Well,
those are just a special arrow that you get the regular ones. You just threw a Molotov at me?
Wait, what?
You just threw a Molotov at me. I just missed both shots.
Well, okay, no, I figured this out. If you go climb a ladder, then they can't hurt you. And they forget about you. So there's a ladder over there on the right. So if you wanna...
But loot. Shit.
But loot. And then he dies. Can you sprint or not?
Nope. I'm out of stamina.
Okay. Okay. Well, on the right side of that building, there's a ladder that you can climb up.
Jesus.
The yellow part.
I see it.
And they can't hurt you while you're on the ladder. And they forget about you. It's kind of like you just phase out of existence when you're on the ladder.
Oh yeah, you can hotkey things on here too, by the way. So, wooden crossbow, bad. Bottle.
Sweet. Nice. Ooh!
Aw, dang it. I was trying to hit him in the head.
Okay. Nails?
Yeah.
Oh, you can go in there.
Do I want to go in though? I know what happens.
What?
That's cool. Oh, did you know that happened?
Yeah.
Oh. Rip. I guess it was a bad choice. Dodge and weave, you know? Okay, you gotta get 3 perfect headshots.
Ooh.
Third one's the charm.
Wow.
Ooh, mate.
Nice.
I am an expert. Obviously.
And I wasted 8 bullets on one guy.
Oh yeah, that's the thing you were looking for, wasn't it?
Ooh, trash?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was looking for.
I'm part of them.
Trust
me.
Are you
serious? What about the tech team? Fuck them. Let them fend for themselves. This ain't the Marines anymore. No man left behind don't mean shit in here. You got a problem with that? You kidding me?
You got a problem with that?
To be let off the team.
Yeah.
I'm tired of protecting tech and running like a bitch. Good.
Oof.
Let's secure the weapon stash. Load up and clean house. No matter what it looks like, monster or human, take it out with extreme prejudice.
Extreme prejudice.
Whatever it was, it looks like they were here. Where did they go?
Probably dead.
Huh?
They're probably dead.
Well, you're not wrong. But...
Whoa, there's a map.
Yeah.
More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful.
If you follow this line... Like that thing. Yeah. The talking people.
Yeah.
Yeah. You get a shotgun. There we go.
Shotgun?
Yeah, you get a shotgun. But it's like, I spent like 2 hours trying to figure out how to get a shotgun. Because I kept dying from the same psycho.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah.
Pouch.
Yeah, you can hold up to 26 ammo. Handgun ammo now.
Sweet.
Yeah. I don't know if you can actually get past that. Hold on.
What is that?
It's a tripwire. And yeah, you can't get past it.
Wait, how'd it get there before?
It just came out, you know? It just came out. You know that camera down there? Yeah, that thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, well... Now we got this pal.
Shit.
Why is it so slow?
Yeah, I don't know what the camera does. It didn't let me stealth kill! What the fuck?
Ooh, bottom.
I've never actually been over here. There's a statue here, though. Can I give you keys? Give you keys.
Keys to what?
You know the nurse thing?
Yeah.
You see the lockers to the left?
Hmm.
You can open those.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
Well.
No ammo.
Okay, we gotta do a no ammo run.
Are you ready for a no ammo run? That's a no ammo run.
What a joke.
What? Yes, no body. Okay. Let's see if it works this time. Nope. Whoa! Oh, jeez. Ooh, stuff. Okay, I don't know. It might be late. What? Man, this chick dumb.
You can see the floating man? Come on now.
The floating man. He can stealth kill. Yeah, you got it. Ooh, ooh. What is that? Is there another one?
Oh, there is. Oh,
there's two more. There's two more. Wait, you got smoke powders. Can you throw that?
No. These things you can make
cocaine. Oh. It's medicinal herbs, okay?
Yeah.
You can smoke. Also known as cannabis.
Oh!
Jeez.
I'm just gonna climb on this shit and... Oh no, that's a bad one. That's a bad
one. Not good for climbing on top of?
No, that one, there's a guy that comes out and grabs your foot. Wait, what? What the fuck is this? Hello? It's probably not a good idea to come in. Because I don't even remember this place.
Ooh, you got bullets though.
I don't like that.
Again, the ground of bullets. A metal pipe. Oh, sweet, it's better than a knife, I guess.
You use that to make crossbow bolts.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm the crafting expert here.
You can make bullets out of only gunpowder?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Okay. Yeah, if you use the crafting tool blocks that you have in your inventory, it actually uses more than what you have.
Oh.
Yeah. So, like, if you were to make a harpoon bolt, it'd take two metal pipes.
Hmm.
Yeah. We'll just wait for that. Hello?
Sweet.
Oh, we don't have 90 though. Damn it.
Ooh.
Oh.
15?
Eh?
Oh, wow. 5.
What a shame. Hello, Becky.
So that blue car in the middle, it says a guy in it?
Oh, I actually don't remember which one it is. I think it's this one, actually.
The one with something in it?
Yeah, I might actually die if I try.
Oof. So yeah, I probably don't.
I'm gonna try. Yeah, it was this one.
Wait, he was underneath it?
Yeah.
Oh.
No!
Go in here.
It'll be fine, they said.
Can they open doors?
I don't remember.
That is their one weakness.
I said I'm the crafting expert, not the gameplay expert. Mm-hmm. Wonder if I could get open door on and down. Oh.
Oh.
I had this stealth kill option. I hit him twice in the head.
Yeah, you did.
Okay.
Okay, game. Okay. Climb our...
You lied to me. I was lied to.
I was about to say,
climb our invincibility ladder, but nope, you died. Oh man.
You lied to me, Patrick.
Yeah, that was my bad.
I don't remember if it goes to last save.
Last save is oof. Oof. Yeah.
I mean, I guess we'll find out if we solve the crossbow.
Yeah. It would have had to save whenever you got the crossbow. Or not. Where are you?
Oh, I have the crossbow.
You got it.
Am I missing anything? We have 80 weapon parts. Okay, yeah. Okay, we're good. This is before I went to the car, right? No.
Yeah.
Yes? Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Patrick, miss this guy. Come on now. This guy's easy.
He's busy running from some terrifying zombie creatures.
Oh, you'll see some more terrifying ones later on. Here we go.
Oof.
Okay. Get in there.
Let's... Oh, wait. I'm gonna get in this bus.
The doors are open just for you.
Oof. Okay. Let's get some of this green gel. Some of this goop. Wait.
What? What's the sign use?
Oh no.
wait. There is another option, I think.
Yeah, there was operate.
Okay, that's music. That's another tune. Where's the hand? There's a hand one.
Yeah. Just spam it. Spam it. Yeah, this is my jam.
Oh, shit.
I figured it was gonna make him come. Oh, jeez.
Wait, where are they at?
In the bus? Oh, no, there he is.
Oh!
Okay. Oh jeez.
I get a second chance. And lining up another shield.
Nah, it doesn't. Wait, that guy's got a plunger.
That's...
Oh, that's an axe. That's an axe. Oof. Oh man. He does really not want you to get a headshot.
Oh.
Okay.
This is the one.
Yeah.
Nope.
What the heck?
This is the one. And
come on. Come on. Okay. No, come on.
It's gotta be.
We got three more bullets.
Oh.
Dude. I couldn't do any better, honestly.
Oh.
Dude, those brainy testicles. They're tentacles.
God fucking Jesus.
Dude, I... No, that's... Yeah, there you go. Like... Oh, gosh. Okay.
I'm
screw
tired.
This. Nice. Wait, so can you pick up the hatchet?
Yeah. Check it. It's a one hit. But it breaks afterwards. So.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Wow, I like how he just throws down the axe handle.
Yeah. That's nice.
This guy.
OG Mudbone.
Yeah. Okay.
You got crossbow bolts, by the way.
Gotcha. Okay.
And
there it is.
Sorry.
Please no.
I had to.
PG stream. Keep it PG, dude.
PG, what's that?
Keep it PG.
That's not very PG.
Keep it PG. There it is. Okay. Dude, I don't care. I want to find my daughter. What is this, oil? Ooh. Wait. What's up?
Patrick.
Oh. Can I, there we go. I got it. Oh man.
Safety ladder denied.
Oh gosh. What the heck? There's no exit to that building, I'm not gonna go in there. Climb up! Wait. No, wait. Wait.
What?
Wait.
What? You think they can't get you on a car? Because they can. That's why you fell down. Because they shook it.
Oh.
Yeah. But they can also climb on top of it.
Oh, so you were just climbing on top of the truck so that to get away from them? Just because it slowed them down?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, well they don't, oh man, never mind. Well. Any bullets? Nothing.
Hey, we got 95.
Yeah.
Upgrade firepower from the pistol.
From the pistol that we have no ammo to. Oh sweet, I can just climb the fence. Didn't think of that.
As long as it doesn't have barbed wire on it.
Anybody up here?
Hello? Who's he through?
Oh sweet.
You just jumped onto the top of the light.
I jumped onto a potted plant. Shotgun shells, sweet.
For our pistol.
Yes. Put them in the pistol. Oh.
There was a door all along.
Oh, I did not want to do that.
Climb back up to the pot plant.
Climb, please.
You can't climb.
Okay.
You're dead.
You want to bet?
You're dead.
You want to bet? Want to bet?
What? How? What? I'm very confused. You got it.
I have zero health. I have actually zero health.
I've regained faith in humanity.
Oh gosh.
That was lost long, long ago.
I actually had zero health.
You were Nate. That's a definition.
Okay, I think that
edge.
The guy with, like, the Molotovs killed himself and the other guy, and I was able to survive the Molotov.
Well, you jumped on top of one of them and stabbed him. There's a door you can enter behind you.
Oh, yeah.
The garage door.
Oh, man.
I'm actually kind of concerned what it does if you just don't press it when he's opening it.
I think it just falls back. Okay, well, I'll upgrade my thing in a minute. Sweet, another shot. Oh, fuse.
That's how you make the electric pulse.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll make a couple of those.
Would you rather have handgun ammo, or would you rather have shock bolts? That's the question.
Rather,
I mean, you can make one shock bolt because you have one fuse, and you can use...
Okay, I'll make one of these, and then I'll use the rest.
For a handgun.
Okay.
And then you can make three harpoon bolts.
Okay. Sweet.
You didn't even upgrade the
plus. Oh, yeah, I forgot.
I'm an expert, I swear.
What was it?
Huh? Firepower. First one. There you go.
Ah. More damage. Yeah. That's a lot of damage. Okay. And that won't attract any unnecessary attention. What's this? Oh, more cannabis.
But it has berries on it.
So?
I don't think cannabis has berries on it.
Do you grow cannabis?
It adds the flavor.
Can you prove to me that...
No, I can't. I'm sorry.
Dude, I'm looting all these houses. Except for this one.
That one's locked.
That's a pole. That's a pole door.
Oh, God. It's locked. I swear.
Well, yeah, I'm sure it's locked if you push
it.
Yeah,
hit the
yeah.
Statue. Hit the statue.
How did that key fit in there? That is a big old key.
Vertically?
Am I supposed to go check that out?
Mm-mm.
No?
Stay away.
Okay.
Go into the auto shop, though.
So what, is there like, are there like monsters, are there like zombies in the back?
Okay.
Wait.
What?
What is this?
Go in there.
What the heck?
You have to go in there. Those are the shadows that you...
Oh,
about.
I thought it was like a glitch or something.
No.
How am I supposed to get supplies of every... Shit. How am I supposed to get supplies of every cash is overrun with those things?
Don't shoot him. You need your ammo. Trust me. You're going to need your ammo.
Ryan, come in. I locked an ocean underneath the auto body shop. I'm headed to the visitor center now.
There's a supply cache under here. I gotta get
no.
down there.
Turn the power on.
Please don't go down there.
You gotta turn the power on.
Ooh. Okay.
To your left.
Where?
The power box. To your right now. To your
this?
Left. That's a fire extinguisher.
This?
Yes.
Gotcha.
The junction box. Oh yeah, this is a puzzle. Which ones do you flip? Nope. Too much power.
How much am I supposed to get?
You have to get it exactly filled.
How much does this do? Oh, okay.
Why did you even turn that one off, then?
I don't know, I was just making sure. Am I supposed to kill her?
Yeah.
Oh, gosh! That scared me. Get out of here! I don't like you- Oh my gosh! Dude! I can't handle this!
Yeah, those...
Can I stealth kill her?
That's the one that I've tried to stealth kill before.
Did it not work?
No.
Oh, okay. Okay, next time I won't back myself.
Well, I guess you shouldn't do this yet. I guess you should get the shotgun first, because that thing takes, like, 4 shotgun shells to kill.
Oof. Okay, well, it's almost 4:15. And I gotta work at 5. so.
Catch us next time.
Just next time when we don't die from creepy ghost woman.
Creepy crawling woman.
Carrying cleaver.
Cleavers on your spine.
On your spine?